Tonight, a six-month-old puppy was hit by a light rail train this month and survived. Now, it seems the heat of that train may have actually saved her life. CBS 4 health specialist Kathy Walsh has more on this lucky dog.
She's a border collie mix on the mend. The skittish pup stays close to her owner, Henry He. Jessie is still learning to get along on just three legs.
Hopefully, she'll just live a normal life.
A low-key existence after one harrowing ordeal. On May 13th, Jessie ran away from a pet sitter who was trying to untangle her.
We had a couple of calls from people that said they tried to catch her, but just weren't able to.
Good Samaritans finally discovered the missing pup 5 days later, and she was in a bad way.
Her leg was just dangling from like a tiny little piece of flesh.
It seems Jessie had been hit by a light rail train. She was found the next day, alive. Veterinary surgeon Dr. Brian Van Vechten says the pressure and the heat of the train may have saved Jessie's life. He suspects it cauterized or sealed her wound.
And I think that's the only reason that she didn't bleed to death.
Jessie's leg was fully amputated, but she's expected to be okay.
She'll still be faster than any of us on three legs.
Henry has a hefty vet bill of about $6,000, but...
I love her. She's awesome. She's such a great dog.
A worthy companion, given a second chance. Kathy Walsh, CBS 4 News.